want to hear a little update on that mouse situation that I might have. Last night I put sticky pads in it. Try and catch it on the sticky pad. And didn't catch a thing. And for the past like 3 or 4 days, freaking bad. I think one of them died inside the foam board and it's going around in circles because the foam board is vibrating now, and every time I turn it on with the heat, it stinks so bad like death. I put an air freshener in here and I'm just getting sick off of it. It just stinks so freaking bad. Now every single time I see a mouse coming out of the trees or something, or like a little part of the grass, I chase it down with the track loader and I drive on it, just push it with the bucket. I'm mad at them. It's been 4 days. 3 days of just smelling dead mouse. It just stinks. tracks up pretty sick, completely sticks off and everything. Get ready for tomorrow.
Well, there's a couple another big rocks, not nearly as big as the other ones I've found, but check those bad boys out. Still pretty good though. But that window, look at that. Try and look out of that. That's it for today. Gotta clean the tracks out, fuel it up, grease it,